Panama Papers. Shocking news. Rich people have been setting up companies in Panama to avoid paying taxes. There are over 700 Belgians involved in this scandal. Is this really news though? You had the Swiss leaks and then the Lux leaks. I think perhaps it's actually an opportunity for you, the Belgian government, to take on a Robin Hood role. You guys can go get the money from the rich people and share it among the poor people that need it. You can do this.